Level, I mean, just look around. The ones and zeros that are the vocabulary of modern computing have become the language of our digital age. It's just that the people who speak that language and work with that language do not look like the rest of the population. And you can look, just like with statistics with women, they hold about half the jobs in the economy, but only a quarter of the STEM jobs. And there are similar statistics for Latinos and African Americans. And I look at that gap and I'm troubled by it. I'm troubled by it as a simple matter of equity, but I'm also troubled by it because I think it's a lost economic opportunity. And I think that we can do a lot if we start sizing this problem and talking about it and developing solutions. But on a more personal and visceral level, I came to this job about 2.5 years ago, and I come from a long line of science and math nerds, and the most rebellious thing I could do was go to law school. But you go out on the circuit once you come to these jobs. You start getting mic'd up and you start talking. And I would go to big engineering conferences, and they're engineering conferences, so there's no mood lighting. You can look out and know who's in the audience. And you'd see hundreds of men, and I could count the women on my fingers. And then I'd spend some time with investors in New York, in California. And most of the time, I was the only woman at the table. But it really all came home to me when I was abroad, ironically enough. I was at a big spectrum conference. And I spoke there on the stage, and it's European, so it was dark. I couldn't even tell you who I was speaking before. But when it was over, I decided I needed to use the facilities. So I de-mic'd myself and ran off into the hallway, looked around for the bathrooms, and there was this long line snaking out of the bathroom, the men's bathroom. And I went in and I used the women's bathroom, and there wasn't a soul in there. And I remember, somehow, you don't choose where you have your epiphanies, but walking out of the bathroom that day thinking that, you know, you should start talking about this, because what you know intellectually, you are now experiencing at a visceral level, and I think we need to do something about it.